Bozeman High School seniors celebrated the 121st annual commencement ceremony this morning, and things looked a lot different than last year. MTN's Gabby Krevet was at the ceremony and has the story.
Bozeman High School graduates and their families were able to gather at Bobcat Stadium together and celebrate graduation and reflecting on an amazing year.
We present to you the Bozeman High School class of 2021.
It's just an incredible energy today with so many faces in the crowd and to be able to see all the students' faces.
Sitting 6 feet apart but with big smiles visible from the stands, BHS seniors gathered together for the last time. Principal Dan Mills says this group of seniors is a special group, resilient and bound to succeed.
Their whole educational routine was sort of turned upside down and recreated, and we're getting back on the path to something more traditional now, but this group has really rolled with the punches.
Graduates said they were thrilled to be surrounded by one another, faces visible and family and friends cheering from the bleachers.
Last year has been absolutely crazy with the pandemic and everything. Nothing really got back to normal fully, but I think we definitely made the most of our year. And now finally that everything is sort of back to normal, it was awesome to be able to have graduation.
Faculty and student speakers cheered on the graduates, sharing stories of perseverance and gratitude, each one embarking on the next chapter.
I'll be going to the National Guard for basic this summer. I'm super excited, and then I'll go to college.
I think I'm just going to take a gap year. After that, I'm going to MSU on a film degree.
There's a lot of very talented and very uniquely talented individuals that graduated today, and some of them are going on traditional paths to college, some of them aren't, but they're all poised for success, and I'm looking forward to seeing what they do in the future because this is a great group of students.
Reporting in Bozeman, Gabby Krevet, MTN News.
And next year, Gallatin High School and Bozeman High School will hold separate graduation ceremonies.